since you people, the EFCC, have decided that Naira Marley is Nigeria's province, I want to prove it that you're wrong. The organizations that have been, the institutions that have been perceived corrupt so far, with the first one we have the Nigerian Police Force, and the second one we have political parties, political organizations. Then we also have the third one, national and state assemblies are so corrupt. Then the fourth one, we have local and municipal governments. Okay, we have federal government as the fifth one. Federal and state executives are so corrupt also. And the sixth one, we have traffic police and FROSC. Alright, the eighth one, we have PACN or NEPA, whatever you call it. Then the eighth one, we have NNPC. And the ninth one, we have Nigeria Customs. And the third one, we have FIRS. Now, not just that. Since you people have considered that Naira Marley is Nigeria's problem, just look at the Malabu twin looters, people who have stolen our money so far. You don't want to go after these people, but you decide to go after Naira Marley only. Nigeria EFCC, you are the most corrupt organization in the whole of Sub-Saharan Africa. And you know what? Ogun will kill you people, man. Leave Naira Marley alone and go after the problems of this country. My name is Aliko, and I'm making a YouTube. I love you. I'm out. Go and arrest the real people. Leave Naira Marley alone. Nigeria. Naira Marley is a problem, Nigeria. Fi Naira Marley le.